I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to add a hoverbox in Wix? In this Wix hoverbox tutorial, I'll be sharing how you can animate your Wix website with a box that changes appearance when you hover your mouse over it. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to set up Wix hoverboxes in your Wix website to make your website more engaging and eye-catching. If you're excited about this video, make sure to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. To add a hoverbox in Wix, in your Wix editor, click on Add from the left-hand side panel, Box, and then on Hover Boxes. Wix has a number of hover boxes that you can choose from, so choose one of your liking to edit by dragging and dropping it onto your page. There are a number of things that you can do to customize your Wix hover box. Under Change Design or the pen icon, you can switch your Wix hover box design to one of your existing box designs, to a themed box design, or you can discover more hoverbox options. If you click on the blue Customize Design button down below, you can edit the fill color and opacity, border, corners, and shadow of your Wix hoverbox. Under Animation, you can choose an animation to your Wix hoverbox, including bounce in, glide in, fade in, float in, expand in, spin in, fly in, turn in, arc in, puff in, fold in, flip in, reveal, and slide in. Once you've selected an animation to add to your Wix hoverbox, you can click on the blue Customize button down below to change the animation's power, direction, duration, delay, and select whether you wish to add the Wix hoverbox animation just to the first time someone lands on your page or to have the animation run every single time. Under Hover Interaction Added, you can click on the blue Edit button next to where it says On Hover to access your box's hover mode. Every change you make here applies on hover only, which is when someone places their mouse on top of your Wix hoverbox. You can click on any element on your hoverbox design to add an effect to it, including grow, shrink, skew, rotate, and combo. Once you've selected an effect to add to your Wix hoverbox element, you can click on the blue Customize button below to precisely customize what happens on hover. You can click on Design to edit a particular element's appearance, and you can click on Timing to edit that particular element's duration, delay, and easing on hover. If you wish to hide a particular element of your Wix hoverbox on hover, you can click on Hide Element from its individual toolbar. If you made a mistake and wish to show that element, click on Hidden on Hover from the left-hand side panel and then on the plus sign next to that element. To add a new element that just appears on hover, click on Add to Hover from the left-hand side panel and select an element to add to your Wix hover box, including text, image, button, box, decorative, gallery, video and music, menu, contact and forms, interactive, lists and grids, social, and embed. To view what your Wix hoverbox will look like in action, click on Preview on the top right-hand side. When you place your mouse over the hoverbox, you'll be able to visualize the effect that occurs. Once you're happy with how your Wix hoverbox looks, make sure to click on Publish on the top right-hand side to make your changes active. If you're serious about adding a hoverbox in Wix, make sure to check out our free complete website creation guide below this video to learn more about how you can create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Make sure you comment below and let me know what kind of animation you'll be adding to your Wix hover box. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, and stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to create an online course. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.